My name is Sebla Samuel, and I'm also part of the organizing committee for Mangad Leso, which means Streets for People in Amharic, and it's Ethiopia's open streets movement. Mangad Leso is actually about to celebrate its first birthday, which is really exciting. So it's been going on for about a year, and now we open every month about 15 kilometers of the city streets just for non-motorized mobility. So cycling, walking, skateboarding, running, everything basically that's not vehicle transport. And the idea behind it is we're trying to create sustainable cities that prioritize people first and that are healthy and relying on active lifestyles and also ecological sustainability and community building.
We are finalizing the national non-motorized transport system strategy, and to be able to implement that, definitely this is something that comes from the question of the public. Having a non-motorized kind of transport system is one of the things that we need to focus on and work on to maintain the health of our community and to protect their freedom of utilizing different kinds of modes of transport that is available. So the ultimate purpose of this program is to educate our people to protect themselves from different kinds of accidents, especially traffic accidents. So we have a motto which is called Indersalen, hashtag Indersalen. That means we'll be there or we'll reach there. We don't need to hurry. And through speed, we may lose the lives of our people. So we need to control our speed. We need to use our roads for the purpose of benefiting our people. Our roads should serve the interest of the public. So that is the major motto of this particular program. We want to prove that our roads are there to serve the public, not only the cars.